students, welcome back. Coming to the next topic in the subject, ad hoc networks is the recent advances in the wireless network. So far you have seen the different ad hoc wireless networks and the routing protocols for each and every networks and the sensor networks and hybrid wireless networks. Now coming to the recent advances that are there in the wireless network. Actually, this ultra media radio communication, this we call it as UWB. This is one of the advanced wireless network, UWB. It is ultra wide radio band communication. So ultra wide band radio communication, sorry, ultra wide band radio communication. So it is a technology developed to transfer the large amount of data wirelessly over the short distance, over a very wide spectrum of frequencies in a short period of time. So that's why we call it as an advanced technology. So what is the feature here? This ultra wide band radio communication is a technology developed for what? To transfer the large amount of data, wirelessly over a short distance, over a very wide spectrum of frequencies in a short period of time. So this ultra wide band radio communication technology has the capacity to handle the very high bandwidths required to transport multiple audio and video streams. So this UWB technology requires a very high bandwidth will be required for what? To transport the multiple audio and video streams. So this UWB will be ideally suited for transmitting the data between consumer electronics, PC peripherals and the mobile device within the short range at a very high speed while consuming little power. So these are all the advantages of this using this UWB. So this UWB will be ideally suited for transmitting data between the consumer electronics, peripherals, mobile devices within a short range at very high speed. Okay, but it consumes a very little power, although it is doing this lot of work. So this UWB technology operates at a level that most systems interpret a noise and a result. So does not cause interference to the other radios such as cell phones, cordless phones or even the broadcast television sets. So this is a basic introduction about this UWB, that is a ultra wide band radio communication. So here you can see this UWB. Okay, so here a graph will be there. So the x axis is the frequency and the y axis is the emitted signal power. So here the GPS, the global positioning system, PCS, the personal communication services, ISM band, that is nothing but the industrial scientific medical band, and UNII band, so which is a unlicensed national information infrastructure band. Okay, so here the frequency of these GPS is 1.6 and the personal communication is 1.9 and the industrial scientific medical is 2.4 and the unlicensed national information infrastructure is 5. Okay, and here this UWB spectrum will be present, which is an ultra wide band radio communication will be present. So for each and every system, the technology that is used, suppose if you take the ISM, that is the industrial scientific medical, the we are use the Bluetooth 802.11b wireless LANs and the cordless phones or microwave ovens. So all this will use this type, this much of frequency. It requires 2.4 frequency. So whereas UNII band requires 802.11a wireless LANs and the cordless phones. Now let's see the UWB advantages. Ultra wide base band radio communication advantages. It is extremely difficult to intercept. Why this is extremely difficult to intercept? The wide band pulse radar spreads the signals and allow more user access to a limited amount of scarce frequency spectrum. Okay, and here a multiple immunity will be there, a multiple immunity here, a low path loss and the low energy density minimizes the interference to other services like And here the ultra wide band radio communication is a very tolerate of interference, enabling operations within a building, urban areas and the forest. And the some more advantages are, it is precious network at wide timing. Why it is a precious network at with wide timing? Because in real times and continuous position locations down to a centimeter of a resolution results in a precious geolocation system. And another is a low cost. This UWB is a ultra wide band radio communication is a low cost because it requires only the minimal components, resulting in a small size and the weight. Low power. Typical consumptions is in microwatts. Now let's see the different applications that the UWB are. Communication purpose, like high speed wireless LANs, in the area of the high speed wireless LANs, mobile ad hoc wireless networks, handheld and network radios, intra homes and intra office communications, in the field of military, law and enforcement and commercial applications. In all these areas we can use these advanced wireless network, that is a ultra wide band radio communication. And the another application is in sensor networks. So sensor networks that we used in the ground penetrating radar that detects and identifies the target hidden in the foliage, and in intrusion detection radars and the short range motion sensing. And another application is the tracking and for positioning. This UWB will be used good for emergency services, inventory tracking and asset safety and security. Okay, so this is about a complete overview of this UWB. Thank you.